Sometimes on a job, I will make up my sanding blocks that I keep throughout the whole job. And in this case, I'm making a sanding block that's going to have a corner. So I have the option of using the short side or the corner where the two sandpapers come together. And I also have the option of having a naked corner so that I could rub this into a corner and only sand one side of it. All right, so I just have a piece of sandpaper. This is the size it comes in. And this is a piece of wood I just cut. I'm going to glue them together with spray glue. With spray glue, you want to get it on both pieces. Just a little bit. You want to mist it. It takes a few seconds to tack up, but when it tacks up, get it right on there. So there. Now I have a sanding block, like I said, with the naked side, so when I'm sanding, I can go like this and not worry about sanding that. But if I do want to sand that, I can go in with the corner that has sandpaper on both sides. And that's why I give myself a choice on every sanding block that I make.